Hey guys, what's up? I'm sitting on the computer and I'm compressing my vlog from yesterday. And I have cleaned the bottles that I am going to bottle the meat on. They have been standing for 2 days actually with chlorides in them. So I'm cleaning them out from chloride now, just like washing them with water, and then I'm going to bottle the meat. We're at a wood shop before today, and checked out some wood for the bucken that I'm going to make, and it turned out the best alternative for me would be lark. Who would have known? I actually felt the oak wood. It's European oak wood. And it didn't really quite cut it. It didn't quite feel like it would endure being beaten on with another bucken over and over again. And I felt some other woods as well. But the lark was apparently best, so they are going to to cut me the piece that I needed. And tomorrow I'm going to go there and get it out. So let's see how that turns out. F word. I screwed up. I screwed up. By accident, I stirred up the crap on the bottom of the drum. So now I'm placed it like this, leaning towards the wall. That looks pretty cool. So it will sink down to the other side of the drum during the night. And then I have to take it on again tomorrow night. That's so annoying. This takes me yet another day because... Yeah, never mind. You understand what I mean. See you tomorrow. Unfortunately.